And we return. What we need to do before we head off is we need to sell a megalomania bomb and have lots more of those. Because let's face it, without them, probably gonna have a really poor day. So wave 8, we're nearly there! Yay! There we go. Oops. 5 super shields, it just feels like a lot. I'm glad I can afford them now. Once you get the weapons you want, it's just more of a case of staying in that. I'm not gonna sing the rest of this song. Oop. Come on. Bring it. I have plenty of time with which to destroy you. Mergo Bomb! That's what this game's missing. It needs to announce things when you pick them up. Mega Bomb! That's getting a bit, you know, Japanese shooter, though, isn't it? Let's start saying things like that when you pick stuff up. Missile! Green goo! Hang on a minute. Attacked by the giant blob. Why is there green goo on a planet? I don't remember anyone mentioning there being green goo on a planet in our solar system. Assuming that that isn't our solar system. Assuming they're being very vague with the outer regions description. I think I've mentioned this already. Ooh, come on, laser. There should be a boss here. Somewhere. Actually, he is around here somewhere. Fairly sure there is a mini boss or something. Where is he? Come on, there he is. And he's gone. So I thought he was around here somewhere. It's supposed to take longer to destroy him too, so we can all have a relaxing time. Until someone fires at us again. But it was short-lived. Did you enjoy it? Fantastic. Let's go on a small holiday another time, shall we? When there's not small ships coming around to try and blow us up. Ooh, more green goo. Bring it on. Come on, I'm blowing it up exceedingly quickly now. What? Oh yes. That's the way. I thought there was something else here. Yes, there is. There it is. They start flying in from the side. Ah, there it is. I was waiting for the item. Monetary pickup. Good news. With more monetary pickup means, well, not much, because we can. There's not much more we can buy, to be honest. Actually, there's a free version. I suppose we could sell the other add-on that we don't need. That's also a possibility. What's the point of having more money? I don't. It's one of these games. It's one thing I always thought. Because once you get to a certain amount of money, there's actually no point in collecting it. It should give you something else. Extra weapon. Oh, yes, that's right. To me, that always seemed too. Whoops, yeah, the tri laser. It's a twin laser. Just shoot it there. You can't hit me! Ooh-ha-ha. Just a little bit over. Ah, damn. Almost ended badly. Not as bad as I thought. Alright. This should be final wave. This is the. We built up to an exciting moment. Okay. I'm extremely determined. I have to beat this. Mega bombs kind of helped, but they didn't do much, did they? Just have to survive to the end. I can't believe it. Bugging it up. Damn it. We'll do this. You'll get to see the final cutscene, I swear. Okay. That's so much gripe. They're just so damaging. So much damage to be had. Okay. All I have to do is concentrate to the end. It doesn't take that long to get through this entire level. It does if you mess it up. Just concentrate, destroy everything that matters. I'll get there with enough shield to pass the end of this level. It's just enough! It's all I ask. I asked that last time and you were rude, obscene, and didn't adhere to the rules of mega bombs either, I might add. I was under the impression that mega bombs, I don't know, destroyed things. I was wrong. I thought they blew things up. Concentrating so hard not talking about it. I don't want to talk about it. Let's not talk about it. Let's talk about something else. Let's talk about how well Apogee made games. Because I tell you what, I haven't found a game yet that I've played that's recent in the last, you know, 10 years or whatever. It has challenged me as much as any of the games I'm going to be showing you have. This in itself, this game is hard. There is no simple, easy, and or otherwise description for this sort of thing. This game is difficult. All of these kind of... Even old console games were designed to do this. To hurt you so much. Give you severe determination to beat it. I haven't got severe determination. All it's got out of me is severe annoyance and the... wanting to murder the level designer. I don't know whether that's a good thing or not. Okay. I'm psyching myself up. We'll do this. We'll be doing this. I will be beating you. There's no bones about it. This is the one. This is the play. This is the recording. This is the kill. I'm going to do it. No one's going to stop me. No one's going to interfere with this. I really will destroy you. This boss is going down. Nearly there. Here we go. Destroy this bit first, because it frustrated me more. Here's a bomb, just for my frustration. Here's another one. Would you like another one? Have another one. That's right. Oh yes! It was in space, I was wrong. Epic cutscene ahoy, and then back to somehow Earth pirate ship where we were before. Do we land for the last time? Do we walk off into the sunset? Ooh, you push the throttle into the afterburn position to escape from the scenes of silent destruction you leave behind. The dreams of wealth that have eluded you for so long, just been fulfilled. In the darkness that surrounds you, you find warmth and knowledge that there is no one who can claim a greater victory than yours. Wise words, my son. Now, yes, that was it, to be honest. That's the end of it. Now, I'll show you something. When you finish the game, check out how much money you have. That's it. You get that. It's basically an epic amount of money, so you can just buy anything. You can buy the Death Ray now, you can buy the Pulse... We can buy the Death Ray, we can buy Pulse Cannon, a single laser turret, Power Disruptor, Total Trackable, Missile Pod. Don't want Dumbfire Missiles, why the hell do you want those? Bombs, no. 5 super shields, 5 mega bombs. And that. Why? Because what this means is, I'll save this now, because what this means, if you go back in here, you can play the entire game again. But it just gets harder. I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to explain it. But that was it. Call of the Shadows has been completed. It's been painful. I'm physically hurt from trying to play this game. It's okay, I'd enjoyed it though. See, I was never allowed to play it that long. To make this video, I've had to play it for, you know, the 2 hours or whatever it takes to make it. But I tell you what, love it. So that was Raptor Call of the Shadows. I'll be seeing you in another video, I'm fairly sure, with something even more exciting. Depends. Depends what I pick. I'll surprise a lot of you sure. I'm the Penguinguru. I'll see you next time.